we are looking at how to pronounce this name, this word, I'm sorry, and more vocabulary in English as well. Stay tuned to the channel to learn more in British English. It's said as involucre, involucre. Now in American English, it's said rather similarly, a little differently, involucre, involucre, or involucre. It's easy, and now you know. Like this video if you found it useful. Appreciate your support. More videos for you here to learn more. Thanks for watching.